up, what up? Here we are. Before we get this started, let's go do Dark Moon Fair. I don't think they've started invites yet. This character, Ungilded, I don't remember. She started moves. No. This character's not gilded. So we're gonna jump in and do some normal raid action. Kind of a shorter stream today. Got some stuff going on later. We'll stream for probably like 2 hours. Nothing crazy. Get out here and do Dark Moon Fair though. Am I even gonna make it over this wall? Nope, I don't think I am. Womp womp. Alright, we tried. We tried. I think this is the tailoring one right here. Isn't there a quest for mining also? No. I mean, I'll get the tailoring skill up, that's fine, that's easy. We want that. Don't care about that. Is this the mining quest? Yep, talk scrap. Yep. did they start? He got like a bump on his eye, or like his. I don't know what the hell happened. I think he's got like a little bump on the side of his cheek. Hey, why aren't those picking up? Oh, because I'm in a raid group? That's probably why? Okay, whatever. It's fine. What even are my professions at? 98 and 85. Okay. I'll go back to Valdrakken and start that shit. Character's not done like much questing at all. I'm not gonna go through all the questing story stuff on more than one character. There's no point.
Everybody liking the secrets of Azeroth?
Yep.
The one a couple days ago was really annoying. We had to go find a bunch of coordinates.
Oh, yeah.
That took a little too long. There's like, what, 9 of them? That took forever. Kind of annoying.
You could have just gone directly to the last place. That's what I did.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm on one by one.
You could have just gone right to the sphere.
So we got a lot of druids in here today.
I looked it up on Wowhead, and it was like, just go right here, and I was like, okay. Because I saw the list of like, go here.
Only one of their clothy so far.
I didn't know you could do that. Nice.
Ooh, let me fix that Twitch drops. Nice and clear. That starts next week. Alright, let's see here. Community stream. And not much range today so far.
There's a mage.
was funny. Yeah.
And we got a devastation in here as well. It's really low of you.
Ooh. Are they even able?
Just a baby.
They're just a baby, yes.
Are they even, like, eligible to be in here?
Like, as a baby?
No, thank God.
382.
Congratulations. Question mark?
You know, you're gonna have to figure out who that baby belongs to and get it back.
I am. I mean, if you want one, I've got a couple nieces and nephews I'm sure my siblings would give away.
There we go.
Thank you. Still no purple people.
So many purple people eaters.
Purple eater.
Or team orange. Red team orange out.
Was that last week? We almost had a full team orange in at Zealers.
Pretty much, yeah. Oh, there's plenty of room. Say something, Guild.
Where?
Just say something like in Guild chat and we'll invite you.
In general?
Yeah,
no, just in Guild. In game Guild.
I'm not in your game Guild. I'm just in Discord. The guild
that I know of.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry.
Did you play with somebody that's in the guild?
No, I just joined on the Discord from hearing about the group from some friends that I didn't realize I needed to be in the guild. I'm sorry.
No, I'll be
in. Yeah, I think we can get you in. Yeah.
We've been posted on like the rate.
Oh, you want me to put it in
Rainfinder?
Yeah, put it in
Rainfinder. Are you
sure?
Yeah. Alright, thank
you.
Guild and
friends. Yeah. Yeah, hold on.
The community expands.
You calling us fat?
It says ZTH, so what's the one that says ZTH? I listed it first and it went as mythic. I'm like, what? Oh.
Got a lot of green people. Yay.
Got a good team orange. Got a good team pink. Team red.
Where's team brown when you need it?
I mean, they're in the third.
Brown back. Team. Yo, what's up, Trev?
There's a note about them. More to keep going.
What is going on, dude?
There's still no locks, so make your way here. Or go somewhere, people.
No team purple.
fails.
Just waiting for this raid to start in about 5 minutes. Playing on a shitty mage that I don't really know how to play very well. What are you up to, man? Do you guys do a bunch more yard work?
Yeah, we got plenty of that. We got some tanks.
Yeah.
Lots of melee.
Lots of melee. Everybody's gonna be all up and close, right in the boss crotch.
Is it happening any other way?
Yeah.
Okay, there's only like one other person with cloth gear.
A bit of trash bottle.
Yeah, they're gonna be wanting gear too. Take today off. Right on. Oh shit.
Skinny boys hurt.
There's a familiar sight.
That.
Okay. Holding the ground down for us.
Yeah, well, I'm making sure the floor doesn't move. I went to change talent to die. Weird.
Mm-hmm. Stun the spinners. They're killing everybody.
I'll not even bother the food buff until right before. Lydia went shopping. She went to go to like Target and stuff. She took Xander with her, so I told her I wanted to stream. So we are just chilling. When they get back, he's gonna pretty much take his nap, and that'll be that for the day. Look at this sexy ass dwarf, dude. This fucking sexy beast.
Okay.
Gonna reset the boss. Yikes.
Yep. I can reset it.
Nice. You're a wizard, Harry. Nice.
Yeah.
Mage is pretty fun. I like playing this class. I'm not good at it, but it's fun.
Oh man.
Not for me.
Kinda tired today.
Where does he learn any bad habit?
Xander got up a little earlier than I was hoping.
Reddit. Internet?
Beer night?
Mage Myers? He's around somewhere. Boy, it's Red Bull to kick in, man.
Now come to purple person.
You'll need some.
Yeah, summon the summoner.
Do we have to summon Yves?
Yves is here?
Unfortunately, yeah.
I mean, that's Yves?
Yeah.
Oh, nobody told us that.
It's not in Discord. Oh, that is Yves. That's some bitch. I don't know why I'm tired, man. I went to bed like last night.
Should be
10 o'clock,
yeah.
10:30. Got up at like 7:30. Like I slept plenty. I don't know why. Fucking gnat, dude. Caught that sumbitch right out of the air, dude. Getting old, my friend? Yeah, probably. Yeah, dude, the gnome heritage armor looks
here.
Cool.
Come on in.
So we got 20 right now. That's good. Yeah, I definitely feel the old, man. I definitely feel it these days. Especially with Xander, it's just like constantly tired.
What race?
I watched the Verstappen one race until he took the lead by 3 seconds and I stopped watching.
Alright,
well, oh, Mage Miner's here. What up, dude? We were talking shit about you, man.
Yeah,
you know, the huge. You coming to carry the DPS in this man?
I don't know, the Hamilton was pretty funny.
Oh, see, that's where you got tricked, because he doesn't even play a mage, he plays a fucking hunter.
I wouldn't say he played with BS.
He just psychs everybody out with this fucking name.
He cut him off.
Just woke up, need food. The fuck, you just wake up, dude, it's noon. Well, it's noon central time. What time zone are you in? The deep lore of your name. Oh, God. So it's 1 o'clock your time, you fucking bum? Get up. God damn, dude. Your fucking day is gone. You wasted that shit.
Yay.
Up till like 4 a.m. Just being a degenerate gamer, or like, what are you doing?
So, a barbecue?
BBQ.
So, I got the Twitch drops up here. Those will start on Tuesday for the new patch.
Oh, I still got the football.
Yeah.
That guy, Mr. GM on Twitter, posted that for people to use for their streams to advertise.
And you can talk in that language as well.
Do people need an explanation, or are we just talk over?
So, how geared is Yves Warlock?
Kill Durden. Take fire so things out. Take your fiery beams off.
Decent.
Is he too?
Yeah, decent. He's a rookie.
So Zerulean and three cloth wearers, dude? That's fucking great.
Take your beams onto the star.
Degen, it's always my natural cycle no matter what I try. It always shifts to this. Oof.
Yep.
I remember those days. Playing fucking WoW till like 3, 4 in the morning, sleeping till noon. Long gone, man. Days are long gone. I get to play, but not to those kind of hours anymore. 6 a.m. wake up for high school, really interesting. I could not fall asleep before.
Like a tear token?
Yeah.
That's bad, dude.
Did you use
That's
it?
Really bad.
Yeah.
Okay.
50k random roll after boss if you kill Yves.
Been a while.
I mean.
Look, we even got a team shaman. Woohoo!
Wow.
I'm not opposed to trying to kill Yves during this. We'll even mark his ass with a skull.
How are there no hunters?
Yeah, how is there no hunters?
None of us need to hear from it anymore.
Oh, somebody already marked him. That's fucked up.
But I'm not specialized in the weapons, so.
Who's that? They're fucking loud.
I'm specialized in weapons on Nephilim.
I can't send it to my warrior, I can send it to
Nephilim? Who? I'll just send it to your hunter. Hello. You can send it to whoever.
What is your warrior on Storm Rage?
Yeah.
Well, here, just give it to me and I'll send it to them.
Stormy, you ready?
Yep.
Or we could do it after this boss, actually. Alright.
It's kind of a cool transmog.
I'm gonna set up a Katie.
Let's strip her of her armor.
Yeah.
Kinky.
What? Who? Where?
Nice.
Watch her armor get stripped as we kill her. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here.
Dude, I'm lagging hard right now.
What, is it 1,000 gold if you kill Rookie?
Yeah. 10,000.
Oh, 10,000. Oh, even better.
Everybody's
oh,
just.
Oh, God.
So fucked.
I've only ever paid 2 people in this whole expansion.
One was just this Friday.
Yeah.
Right, laser.
Lasers. Ooh. Definitely get my AVAP out of, Watch the breath. It stinks.
I bet it smells like barbecue.
It probably does.
Ew.
I love barbecue.
I like barbecue too. Nice barbecue.
Let's get that.
Try to tomorrow.
Nice.
Thought we had
Born. With both of us going after him, yeah.
And he's still 6 on DPS, even after. No, you guys trying to kill him.
That awkward moment when you do more DPS on a team you've never been on in years and you acclimate.
That feels good, right?
Time to switch.
Maybe.
What's our warlock situation on our team? Is there one?
Yeah, bubbles.
Okay, bubble, okay. Yeah, okay. I thought she'd be on the switch, but I guess.
She plays good on any class.
What's your skill?
I was fucking around too much for that.
Target you.
Fuck is Yves. It's hiding back there. I see his ass. Fucking trying to
if
kill
it. If you were chasing after Yves, then it would be acceptable.
Curfew.
Transpawn? Transpawn? Pass.
Going to the right.
Crests, really? But it.
All this melee. Stun the spinners.
Makes it easy for AoE healing.
Oh, I'm sure it does, yeah.
And the worm crest.
That's why I said AoE.
Listen, do you want big numbers? That's how you get big healer numbers, is by melee taking lots of damage.
Oh, I'm good with that. Does he have melee?
Depends on the fight.
I promise you, with me doing melee DPS, your healer numbers are going to be huge.
Ah, you got a clutter right off. Kill that champion. Stun the spinners.
Fuck him up.
Mage, can we have some mage cookie?
Yes.
Yeah, mage, do your mage lot, Troy.
Someone stay back here, hang on. Place on next time. There's. We're right away. Click.
Kind of shamelessly plugged the
get hung up
stream.
So do I.
Yeah, shameless plug right there, dude.
What do I get out of the case lock?
Friendship.
That is pretty valuable, right?
Friendship.
Can we redeem that for the cash value, though?
No, it's invaluable.
not worth.
So you're telling me you have 350 friends? I don't buy it.
There, I followed you.
Yay! Thank you.
I probably do need to do something. Because isn't there a Twitch drop going out?
There is one right now for like a tavern?
No, that's...
I already got it.
Started on the
5th. Yeah, the tabard was prime gaming. The Twitch drops might not have started yet.
Oh, Tuesday there's more.
There you go.
Yep, it's September 5th through the 12th.
My game's lagging a little bit today. I don't know what's going on with that. Maybe like add-ons or something. Shoot them frozen orbs off, dude. That's like a satisfying button. It really is. Mustache, dude. The stash.
So, which one's going which way? Ah, sorry.
Odds far, evens near.
Mage, warrior, draggle.
Odds far, evens near. Cool, I get to stay here. Phase it anyways.
Her odds are even here.
Is my gate broken?
Don't worry. Some for the way back.
Interrupt one.
First, don't do any rocks. Just, you know, let them come up.
That's on me twice.
Good
Skip mechanics, all right.
That shield down, people. Shit. I hate when I start the cast and then something spawns directly on me. It's like bad timing. Feels bad. Feels bad.
Boss is crazy. Go, go, go.
Alright, remember, everybody can be in front of the door.
Here we go.
Shit on me, guys. Jesus Christ.
So. Oh, God, a whole bunch. Spread out, spread out.
I always feel the need to, like, run it over, everybody.
Then go soap.
No need to panic, boys.
Hope so.
Fuck a single target.
Turn them on fast. See if we can at least get a pattern out of this. That'd be sweet. We got more of these yet? Let's go, baby. We got a pattern. Let's go. See, this fucking lag is like weird, dude. See, now I got another splinter. Okay, cool, yeah. I figured I had more splinters.
You get a reset, guys?
Okay, so I'm out.
Don't do it through the middle.
Yeah, not through the middle. Oh, run out. Oh, I'm gonna die.
I reset?
So you basically owe Wreck money now?
He did get him killed. It was unintentional.
I like that one, please.
A hunter missed their wedding because they disengaged. All right, Blazin. That was all right. That was not a bad hunter joke. That was not terrible.
Eat the face, eat DPS, free healing.
Oh boy. Hold on, we're gonna be right back. I'm gonna go grab a drink. Oh no!
Peace debuff, please, and a warrior shout.
Okay, we're back.
Waiting on M&M.
Oh.
Slim Shady, come on back.
Sorry, I'm ready.
That was
please
scary.
Stand up.
Make sure you take the things around the outside.
Yep.
Around the outside.
You're reading my mind. See. One.
Hero.
Hero.
Right out, dude. Go.
Bear hug again?
Hope so.
This one's gonna have the cone, so run.
Oh shit. No.
Kill three, oh god.
I was too far away
from the boss.
Stack up for some AoE heals.
That was bad. That was really bad. That was a bad death. Just a boss drop.
You ready to hug the tank?
Dodge the lava, how's it take? Hope so.
Spread out for
Bidisum. Who's got the weapon in here? Sark's got the two-hander.
Hope so.
Well, let me look at gear and I'm dead.
One more
Shockwave. Didn't get anybody that time, dude. In the circle, in the center. Says he cannot be extinguished. Take that after this fate, yeah.
Love just laying here dead. I'll be the only one dead because they're rezzing the healer. Oh no, they're rezzing me. Oh no. They only had one rez. Yep, just me dead. Womp womp. Told you guys, this is going to be bad mage play.
I remember to hose the tank.
Hope so.
This is not a... It's not a lot of a class that I do much on. It's just normal raid on this character for fun. Yeah, well, yeah, it's a healer, though. Like, I understand. Hope so. It makes sense.
Yay.
If it's gonna be healer or my shitty DPS, I would take the healer too. Oh, they got the healer trinket though. Those don't drop very often. Cool. How you doing, Octon? What's going on, man?
Alright, down in a crop.
Polearm greater than trinket drop rate, swear on my life. Did the polearm drop? I wasn't even paying attention. I'm not really in here for much. Like, I mean, this character is fine. I've got some heroic pieces.
Is that a two-hit? I don't know why it won't let me roll on that.
Like, 430 eye level for this character is, like, fine. Like, I'm not playing it at any sort of level.
You have something better?
Where skill's involved.
Well, it's... maybe...
In there for good times with your pals, the real war is friendship. That's right. That's right.
No, but this one's fully upgraded. Where am I going?
Yeah, I'm legit just chilling, man. We're just hanging out.
That's weird. How did it
take? I'm still like super fucking salty about classic hardcore and my character dying to stupid shit.
Heart, right?
So I'm like, I don't know if I even want to go back to it before the patch. I'm like legit fucking salty. Like the first character I died was like really stupid. It was my fault. But I just got killed to a stupid patrol that like I didn't know was even in the area.
He probably had his loot specs up to heal.
So it's fine. It's fine.
You can change your loot specs.
No, it goes off your loot spec.
I was gonna say, isn't that the...
Any healers that don't have that, we don't have to.
I do not.
Hey guys, this is Jamaica. I'm giving it to Cafe. I've been whispering back and forth. Everything's good.
Wait, was he second on the roll?
Yeah. That's the reason why.
Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't take... It, for whatever reason, it doesn't take into account active roll. It just worries about what your spec is.
That's kind of dumb, honestly.
Well, I mean, that's the whole point of having a loot spec, though. Yeah, so you can put one spec and knee on gear for another.
It also means you're not getting priority for if you were, like, another spec.
Because they were set to Helix spec roll. If you right-click your portrait...
People are, like, mad about loot right now.
You change your loot roll, regardless of what your active role is. Like, let's say you change it to a healing roll, you can't roll the tank stuff, though.
Rando stuff in Dragonflare.
I don't know, Mike, because
I'm excited for the patch, man.
Loot spec is set to retribution. I was still able to roll need on that trinket.
Like,
yeah, but it wouldn't priority the healing.
I don't know when you need how much, I mean, I don't know how long the content's going to stay, like, super exciting.
Oh, okay.
But for at least the week, I just want to be red. Dude, that's cool. I think that's cool they're finally doing that, like all these years later.
I just
did you already figure out the new transmog to go with the new skin color or what?
I'm never going to heal, so.
So I turned my mage into a fucking dark iron. I think it looks dope as hell.
Sorry, Jamaica. I was a little lost while we were going back and forth. I couldn't figure out what you were getting at. Whether you were asking me if I wanted to raid sometime or something did wrong.
Hey,
yep.
Hey, dude. I didn't hear anything you just said. I'm sorry.
Yep, still does.
Yeah.
He says you smell funny.
Her and Mug run it every week.
And your mother smells of elderberry.
Yeah, yeah. These are super chill.
Like, really good, though. Like, I take them every day.
But that is not delicious.
Bring out your dad.
But he's not dead yet.
He looks dead, dude.
It's the AoE, baby.
Help, help, I'm being oppressed.
Get all the AoE out there, dude. This trash is always terrible when the group pulls the entire thing, because it's just, like, too much happening. Too much healing, can't really pay attention to what's what. It's like too much.
Oh no, M&M is down.
And my frame rate just died.
You have a frame rate?
Oh, did we pull yet?
More trash.
Something's healing here.
What's going on with you, Isaac? What's going on, man?
There's banners.
This guy needs a bolt.
Hey, there we go.
Need a level hunter.
Get her down.
Oh, yeah.
The only class I don't have. Well, that and Rogue, but it has max level.
See, you can keep you and Stabby Stabby.
When I started this raid, I had 33 minutes at level 70.
I could get him out. Well, I mean, you don't need to at this point, dude. There's no, unless you just want to hang out, there's really no point for your characters like mythic geared and stuff. 0 point to come into a normal. I don't really even have anything I necessarily need in here.
Oh, yeah, but I love go.
I got some rings I could upgrade. Whatever. Trinkets I could upgrade. These are like really good trinkets for mage. So I don't really care if those aren't heroic or not.
Depends
on speed life. The only thing I really want is like the offhand off or the two hander off Sarg. So I can upgrade that pretty high.
Bag him and tag him, we'll see this.
You should check out his OnlyFans.
Yeah,
plus man, I bought the staff off the trading post.
I
want to be able to use it.
Belly buttons.
But I can't because I only have one hander right now.
Not my thing, sorry.
Where's that?
Since Lord, come on in.
Yeah, this one. Staff's cool as hell and goes with the set.
I mean, I have like tiny little hands, tiny little feet. I wonder if
I think it looks really cool, so. I want to be able to use it, but until I get a two hander, I gotta stick with this shit. I know. It looks cool though. That's all I care about.
Yeah, PC buff. Yeah, mage buff, cargo buff.
What'd you decide on for food, man? You get anything good? What's the food check?
No, stack them up.
Bag them and tag them.
We're doing both. Yeah, Mage Manor, I was going to say too, I don't think that the new Eridar customizations come out on Tuesday. I think there's like a quest that opens like the following week or something. So I don't think you get it for like another 2 weeks. Which is kind of unfortunate.
Hard mode activated.
Yeah, but you waited how many expansions? Like, what's another week at this point? I think it's cool they're finally doing it.
Soak me.
Everybody's like worried about like lore reasons and stuff. Like, who cares, dude? Nobody cares about that shit anymore. The lore's been so broken in this game for a long time. Eat up a ham and cheddar sandwich on a pretzel bun? That sounds pretty good. I'm a sucker for a pretzel bun, man. Sign me up. See, now I can make my staff, too. That's nice.
How high does a 415 upgrade to? 437.
If it's champion, 437.
It's at 89, I'll take that. Be a solid ring upgrade. Can actually upgrade that shit. Favorite when I was in college, I would walk Whole Foods blockway and they let you build your own sandwich. Oh shit.
When's your tanks?
Whole Foods though, so it probably cost you what, like $70? Pretzel sub bun, turkey, bacon, lettuce, tomato mayo. Yeah, that sounds pretty good, dude. That sounds pretty good. Wait, did I not win that fucking Oh, I was gonna say I didn't win that shit with the 89. That'd be crazy.
Thank you. I feel like on this, I hate that when we like you keep cleansing, it's just more. It's like, argh.
Yeah, it's a cool down on me.
We're trying that, and I was wondering if they
$5 to $7 for that. Don't do it anymore. So.
Well, just
yeah, Whole Foods has gotten like real pricey.
Yeah, it's like,
there's none around me, but like there used to be where I lived before. It was always like super expensive.
Cool down on the clamp system, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, 7 seconds or something.
8 seconds for me.
8 seconds.
What?
Full length sub, that's not bad.
Do you want to give a healer something to do?
They can eat, yes. I'm looted, so I can't move right now.
Ease, are you doing the best warlock thing in this instance? Just doing it all with Burning Rush on?
Did that last fight?
Isn't it fun?
Watch those healers.
See, I could just make a staff now, even if the one doesn't drop off Sark. Options were kind of limited. I didn't drive, so the options were Whole Foods a block away or like Arby's, Wendy's, like 5 blocks away on a 30-minute break.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you have any healers or DPS?
I mean, at that price though, that was not bad.
You need a hunter. Got a hunter.
Yeah. I think anything.
This was before DoorDash.
It would be preferable to bring whatever you want.
How far are you guys?
We're on the experiments. We cleared the other side.
What's after the experiments?
Experiments.
Four more losses to go.
Yeah. The thing I like about this raid, though, is like these reclears are pretty quick. Like this raid is not does not take a long time to reclear. Which is really, really nice. So when you're farming, you just want to get in, knock it out, and be done. So what's Salt gonna do, man? Are you guys gonna take a break? Or like just mellow back the prog? I kinda saw the post you guys made. Do the poll.
Yeah, sure. Go quick.
21 responses.
Yeah, I posted by 8.
I didn't respond because I figured my opinion isn't important.
Area 52.
Because I'm like mega part time.
It's Horde.
Oh, here. I'll just list this real
quick. Dude, so many teams are like struggling with prog right now, just like across the game. Like, we listen to the majority, it's same sailing.
Okay, what's the one at ZtH?
So what do you mean? Continue prog? No changes? Wow.
That you fennel?
Surprising.
You're making me coffee too?
You're making me crazy.
We're gonna kill him with rainbows.
Yeah, after a certain point, dude, it just gets, like, kind of defeating. It makes you not want to play. When you start smashing your head against the wall trying to kill a boss. I mean, there's some pretty glaring holes with the roster, though, on Salt. Just watching Prague and just seeing, like, the low performers and stuff. There's a couple people that probably should be replaced, but that's another talk for another day.
Come on,
Especially if you guys are trying to do like serious mythic. There's definitely a few that need to go. Yeah, I think we all know what we're talking about without saying it. I mean, the bones of a really good mythic team are there. There's just a few spots where... No. Somebody almost ran into the group.
At least it doesn't apply above, like, what we're looking
for. Do full heroic. Do experiments. What do you need off experiments? Are you talking about mythic experiments?
Smash.
Oh, I fucking moved. Damn it. That was a dumb move on my part there.
You want to pop my inside.
That's not kind of sensitive.
You popped your trunk earlier.
Almost used the health stone there. Thought I might need to. We survived. We're good.
What am I supposed to do?
Nothing. Don't dispel the thing.
Oh, boss.
It's not that bad on normal, so.
I'll read that in a second.
Pick the one size you want to do the mine. Nope.
Don't forget to clean the balls. Keep them from the ball.
Yeah, boss is not allowed to play with his balls.
Two orbs, nice. Yay, we did it.
one issues that were basically gear capped. So he has a good one. I think he had a 5 or 6 max healers. 50 million rash shark. Yeah, it's not really the gear. It's more of a skill issue, I think, with certain players. That's why I don't try to play Mythic, man. I am not that... Like, I Mythic tanked a little bit, but, like, it is not my... It's not my jam, dude. I do not enjoy it. I'm an AOTC tank. Maybe a couple Mythic bosses in. That's about it. I know my limits. I know my skill level. I'm fine with it. Plus, AOTC's always been my goal anyways. I never had any desire to do that, like, high-end level. It's just too much work, too much commitment. Especially since I've been playing a lot of DPS this expansion. Like, it isn't, that's not my skill, man. It's not my forte.
The sweet potato bros.
M&M is off the chain.
We'll have to wait till we're doing a couple pieces of trash, but we'll do it at the top.
Good luck, guys. Fuck.
What? Wait, what?
But nobody killed you.
But you definitely a lot more effort than I thought.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's a ton of work, man. Just talk to Sparty about it. I mean, he'll tell you. He's been doing it for years. It's killer, man.
What's that shit? He said it was the last pull before the law. Oh. He did, but still.
Yeah, he did say he only had an hour.
He's trying to convince us he's got something else going on in life. None of us do.
You have another
deeper. Oh boy.
Sith Lord, summon throne, please. Doom Portal, summon, don't kill it.
Oh yeah, higher item level. It's not necessarily less than one.
Whoa. Doesn't mean that his higher level ones are shit.
Yeah.
Click on the portal.
Yeah, I mean, my lock, I'm using a Veteran's Iridius Fragment over a Heroic Beacon, because it's just crap.
Bye, Stormy. Don't kill it.
I don't know what we're doing.
Yay.
I didn't realize that it was sacrifice to shaman.
It happened. Somebody died.
I know.
I haven't died to that yet.
It is a little annoying when you die to that. You're like, oh man, really?
Oh yeah. Yeah, we'll be for sure streaming probably a longer stream on Tuesday, doing all the new stuff. Probably do the heritage armors and all the main stuff on my main. All the story bullshit.
Hey, we have a Sith Lord and a Darth Bunny Cat.
So that should be pretty good. Get everybody their transmog sets.
I like M&M.
said, your mom's so fat when she fell, I didn't laugh, but the sidewalk cracked up.
Damn.
God damn.
Trying to kill the ads, we didn't have very little range.
He said, your mom was so fat, I swear to miss her, my car ran out of gas. You're very funny.
Someone went to the Googles this week before raid.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Your mom is so mini, her belt size is the equator.
We appreciate the effort. Your dedication to the coffee run is duly noted.
Thank you. I like ran out of ones last week, so I'm like, I'm gonna look some up this.
What's your step?
Time well spent, lovey.
Oh, trap. Trap, 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 trap.
We got both.
Don't get down from do a bomb.
My ads are coming. Kill those ads. They said your mama's so fat when she wears high heels, she walks away and comes back in flip flop.
Jesus.
Huh?
What is this what it talks about? Your mom is so fat when she talks to herself, it's a long distance phone call.
Those are some good ones.
Tactical and five.
What's your stuff?
Run out, run out, run out.
No.
Pop the boss.
Uh-oh. Shit. I have no way to do the bombs, do I? I can't, like, ice block him right now.
Alright, more ads. Kill the ads. They said your mom is so fat when she goes camping, the bears hide their food.
Damn.
Time to kill the ads.
Some of these are pretty good today.
Said your mom is so fat, even Dora can't explore.
There's a whole
tactical
bunch of websites for
that, huh? Oh my god. Kill the boss quick. Do we have a hero? What?
Stones can't fly. 5,000 flight stones. Cool.
You have to at least appreciate the effort.
Yes, thank you. Have a great...
That was great.
Path of Frost is really trolly on this fucking raid.
For that tiny drop down?
No, No, the first one.
It's not water. This trash is one of my least favorite. This entire raid. These dudes are a pain in the ass. They do a shitload of damage too. Fuck. We're just gonna scumbag it, it's fine.
Don't kill it, don't kill it.
Is it trying to fight? This is like the easiest fight in here.
I mean, which one's mine?
This one's like boring.
You gotta write the bare arms, huh?
Yep.
I feel like it's like missing mechanics or something. Like, it should have been harder at this point in the raid.
Unbearable.
That was barely funny.
Slacker asses.
Don't put them on his butt, but be on his butt.
Make it look like one
no stack.
Love what people were actively trying to run away from that too, and they had to be gripped back in.
Is breath sticks? All three of them?
You really need the breath mint.
AOE incoming.
Silklets?
Stacky's gathering.
Make it look like one puddle. 1 second. You guys can pretty much rotate those Death Knight bubbles on each one.
Still trying to remember like the ins and outs of some of this rotation since they changed frost. We're just like straight up ignoring the mechanics at this point. This fight is so boring, dude. It's just like, there's nothing going on.
Stinky breath. One for each head.
Two more bosses.
Alright, I have to
do that one. The fuck, what? It like put me way the fuck under the lava. Put Jamaica on ignore, dude. He's fucking annoying ass. Fucking whatever the fuck those are. Every time he casts a spell, it like says something like RP shit in the stupid chat. Macro, whatever. really care for that guy anyways. He's kind of annoying. Did I say that? Oops. I think the beer run pulled this entire room last night, or on Friday night. I think. Oh no, I bounced before that, never mind. Cool.
Suboptimal.
Beaver pulled that one by mistake. Whoops.
It's just a weak aura.
There's a dad joke, weak aura. store? For cheesy pickup line?
Yeah. Well, just...
Good for healing items.
Surprised I'm the only mage in here. You'll see there's like a shitload of mages in here. No, actually, that ring would be pretty legit too.
Are we starting behind it?
Yep. Make your way over range.
This is always the fight where it starts getting hard for pugs. I know this group clears every week, but still.
Everyone else goes clockwise.
This is where it starts getting
a bit weird.
A little hairy. Yet I did make a command for both of my classic hardcore deaths. You can do !death1 and !death2. You can see how bullshit both of them were.
Raising a percent.
And how classic hardcore is like rage inducing.
Yeah, I tried to reach the outer wall, so sorry.
Make your way to the next one, go. Focus block, he's a little high, we gotta get him a little lower. He gets a death open here. Focus boss, cleat down the edge.
Not a ton of range, so I tend to be getting him a bunch right now.
Ah, crap.
People got fucking trapped.
It'll drop quick. hero before the first ads come out, you get a far fewer ads and kill the boss faster, much faster overall.
And hero. Go, kill the ad, kill the ad, kill the ad. Not the boss.
Find shelter.
Find shelter, get in a hole, get in a hole. Get in a hole, get in a hole. Stun these ads if you can. Get in. Kind of cover them all. From the edge, so you can start to tank them up. Stun ads, there's a lot of them.
Flying shelter.
Pull the ball close to the hole so you can be able to get DPS and get DPS in while we're doing that.
That was an ugly kill.
Yay, we did it, we're awesome.
Ooh, 96, let's go.
Well, with the catalyst now, you could, you know, roll on the gloves.
Boy, that's ooh. Clean.
Yeah. There's been one leather piece.
Yeah. Really?
Damn. Yes. Literally one.
Dude, 96 is pretty beast. Can anybody beat that? I don't know.
Killer
holes there, right?
Three.
Darth but a cat. Yeah. Those will be nice upgrades. Gotta upgrade them first, but. Wait, actually, I think I can wear this one now. No, I'm in combat. Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. Got that loot, boys. It's got ring upgrades. That's kind of nice.
It means multiple legendaries will fall on its boss.
Now we just need a staff to drop.
Oh, I hope so.
I just want my mount skin.
I
need
that.
Yeah, that's pretty much.
I don't believe that one exists.
I believe it exists. I've seen them. I've just never.
I have the mount skin for this, but I don't really care for it that much. It's fine, but I'm not gonna use it.
Their cloak is a lot. Their cloak is a crap.
What's your
only good and great?
I know it's like blasphemous to say, but I just don't really think it's that good. I think it's a little bit overrated.
Nice.
That's a 447.
I feel like that's a really bad tank cloak though, since it has no stamina.
Oh, yeah.
Sport
cloak is way better. Sport looks better on a tank, and sport cloak is bad for a tank.
What's your move?
Any tank that's wearing the.
Hit one more boss. We'll get her done here.
Is actually trolling. And not in a good way.
Oh, I weigh it all the time. Not
then I gotta go do Dark Moon Fire and bulk my characters.
It has no stamina.
But I might do that later tonight or something. Off stream. It's not that exciting to watch. It's like the WoW equivalent of watching like paint dry. It's just not super fun. Profession knowledge is huge though. We can one-shot this, that would be nice.
This is the boss where I always die.
It's okay. It says a lot. Warrior shop, please.
Some will be a very annoying fight.
Yo, what's up, Yves? What's going on, man?
Holy Yves for fun.
First time chatter, dude. What up, Yves? Following since an hour ago. Ho ho. I didn't get a notification for you following the channel, though.
Don't point
I got one for Blazin and for Vish.
So on phase one, can we be on the tank as melee?
I guess I'm like the one range. There's like very few of us today.
Phase three. Yeah, someone just dropped a fire in the middle. No, well.
Full deepest. I mean, I don't do awesome deepest on this character, man. I'm not. This is just my like screw around character.
Melee be on the opposite side of. Well,
you should need to be on the outside.
Yeah, be on the opposite.
Do I dispel that?
Yep. I'll go in the next beam.
Be on the outside rim, not in the middle.
Damn it, trying to go over there.
Watch your bombs. Watch your breath, going right to it. Ranged.
That was bad. That was a bad sequence there.
Got three more people that need to clear.
Please. How you doing, Yves? What's going on, man?
Stack on. Stack on. Take it on me. not interrupt the boss. Grab your tan and come on back.
Fuck.
Are you close to the wall?
Get to the outside range. Mm-hmm. Take a breath.
Add your prayer.
Watch your step.
Yeah, I'll get that buff on normal, so you can pull him out.
I'll get the dog back.
I have a hard time remembering, like, what mechanics are on normal. Because I feel like I haven't done normal Sark in, like, a long-ass time.
I
know, like, not too much changes. It's obviously easier, but...
The outside.
I'm guessing it's still important to interrupt. So. Fucking cooldown reduction on the spells is fucking nice. I like that ability.
Make your way over to Star.
Star.
I got both.
Okay, pull off
the air. Stack on Star. Pixel stack on Star.
Mm-hmm. Scary.
Move,
get on star. Okay.
Yeah,
you're not being in front of boss ever. Boss will be on diamond. Stack in the middle.
Hit boss roll. Yeah.
Back in this,
sure. Get out.
It's weird, I feel like with this fight, the earlier phases are like harder. As long as adds are dealt with, it's not that bad of a fight.
Put that on the X.
There's definitely hardened parts to it, but like overall it's not that bad. It's just like the purple effects on the purple fucking ground with the purple boss. It's kind of annoying.
Oh my God.
Get to X. Get out. Don't be in front of boss. Keep these ads interrupted. I got the boss. Cafe up. Get into a beam.
Watch your step.
Yeah, we're chilling. Just fucking nuke it. It's dead.
Now we both got it. I'll go down.
Yeah.
Good job. GG. Come on. Legendary.
Anybody get a legendary?
Nothing.
Yeah.
Garbage-ass loot, man. Holy shit.
If anyone has a superior that they don't want, please let us know.
Yeah, you can just roll those off if you have one and don't need it.
Portal up.
Okay, roll it off if you don't need it.
Yep, slash roll, plus Meister is Curio.
Yeah, easy run, dude.
So far, Beaver.
Easy!
Thanks, everybody. Have a good fun day Sunday. And like long weekend for some of us. Thanks, everybody. Don't forget to go do all the secrets of Azrael.
Thanks for running, guys.
Good run.
Thanks, everybody.
Later, everyone.
Laters.
Okay. Well, that wasn't bad. That was smooth. Okay, I think I'm going to get off here in just a minute. We are going to raid somebody's channel, though. I haven't raided this dude before, but I watch his channel quite a bit. I don't even play the game. He plays EQ2. I don't even play EQ2, but he's a pretty entertaining streamer. He's, like, pretty mellow. So we're going to go ahead and host Rebus. Thank you guys for hanging out. Appreciate it. We'll be back maybe tomorrow, but for sure Tuesday. Probably a long stream Tuesday to get all the drops and do all the new patch stuff. Thank you guys for hanging out, and I will catch y'all later. Go follow the homie over here.